Just out having a fun day with the family. Doing the Art Museum, Natural History Museum, Botanical Gardens, Wade Oval.
I get to see stuff I haven't seen before.
Our partnership with Cleveland Foundation has been transformational to Western Reserve Historical Society. They've been supportive of education and exhibition and preservation.
Thank the Cleveland Foundation.
Thank you, Cleveland Foundation.
Absolutely, for making it free.
They have been supporters of some of our boldest initiatives that reach out to the community and invite people to come in and explore science, to reconnect with nature, and to think a little bit differently about how we might live for the future.
Why not take advantage of all that Cleveland has to offer? So that's why my sons and I came down.
There are many people who've never been to University Circle, maybe haven't thought the museum's for them. And so this is a great way of introducing museum newbies.
We thought it was great because the gardens are nice for grandma and the grown-ups, and the Legos are great for the kids.
The foundation has always been very supportive and guided us in terms of our relationship with the community to be a garden in the city and for its residents.
Each of these institutions, I think, represents how the foundation likes to partner. We really like to build something that's more than an individual grant, but really a long-term relationship.
The Cleveland Foundation reminding Cleveland of what's here in terms of best in class in Cleveland, Ohio, gives us a platform to launch into the next century to build an even greater University Circle.
Thank you, Cleveland Foundation!
Thanks for the free day.
There's a community spirit here today. Everyone is happy to be out, and so thank you very, very much.